You know, we're sort of taught to wait 4, 6, maybe 8 weeks to see if an antidepressant's working. Newer research says that it should actually be after 2 weeks now. And if a patient is not at least 25% improved after 2 weeks, then you should do something. Now, what that something is could be raise the dose, add, switch. That's up to you. But we shouldn't be waiting around for this to happen. So hopefully that's helpful to you in thinking about.